Like about 5 years ago, we bought a new washer and dryer that have electronic controls, and they're really neat because they stack on top of each other and take up a lot less room and everything. But unfortunately, there's no way to tell what setting they're on. So if you want to wash your clothes with normal wash, you have to make sure that if anybody else uses the washer, you know, the rule is to put it back on normal wash.
Some of the entry-level products for ADA are at a very bare minimum provide accessibility and usability. What we're trying to do is really try to provide much more usability than exists today and try to take advantage of some of the functionality that we've built into our products. What we've developed now is a device that uses our green bean and a Raspberry Pi that you plug into the back of a washer, and it will then communicate the control settings as you rotate the knob through the dial. It essentially does better than give a home position. It speaks the commands that you're actually selecting.
Activewear. Bulky items. Whites. Normal.
It's not just people that are blind like I am that can benefit from this kind of thing. As our society becomes older, people are losing their vision later in life, and you know, a lot of people that don't even consider themselves blind or low vision but may just say, well, I just can't see that anymore. I'm getting too old to see. It gives older Americans and disabled Americans you know, a way to operate these machines and maintain their independence, because you know, nobody wants to have to ask somebody to do simple things for them.